ready to rumble himself, Michael Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Caesars Atlantic City here on the boardwalk of Atlantic City, New Jersey, USA. Well, let's get this party started. This is the official weigh-in for the big event tomorrow night being broadcast live to the world on HBO. First of all, let's bring up our promoters. Here representing Golden Boy, the president of Golden Boy Promotions. He's a six-division world champion, a former Olympic gold medalist. Ladies and gentlemen, the Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya! And the CEO of Main Events, the co-promoter, Ms. Kathy Duva. Kathy's here. Ladies and gentlemen, on the stage at this time, he'll be conducting the official weigh-in, the commissioner of the New Jersey State Athletic Control Board, Mr. Larry Hazard. And at this time, let's bring up the principals to the stage. First of all, his professional record in 26 fights, he's undefeated. 25 victories, one came out a draw. He's got 27 KOs, 23 knockouts in 3 rounds or less. Ladies and gentlemen, he is having his fourth defense of his title, the WBO light heavyweight champion of the world, Sergey Kovalev. His opponent, 55 victories as a professional, 32 wins by knockout, a legitimate future Hall of Famer. His nickname now, ladies and gentlemen, because at his age he is definitely from another world. Here is the four-time world champion, the former undisputed middleweight champion of the world, three-time champion in the light heavyweight division, defending his IBF light heavyweight title, the fighting pride of Philadelphia, Bernard the Alien Hopkins! First on to the scales, ladies and gentlemen, will be Sergey Kovalev. Reminder once again, ladies and gentlemen, this will be for the WBA super version of the title and the WBO and IBF light heavyweight titles on the line. Slovensk, Russia, and Fort Lauderdale, USA, Sergey Kovalev.
174 1/2 pounds for the WBO light heavyweight world champion, Sergey Russia Kovalev.
55 victories, 32 wins by KO, four-time world champion, defending IBF light heavyweight champion of the world, Bernard the Alien Hopkins!
Scales. 173 1/2 pounds for the four-time world champion, the future Hall of Famer, Bernard Hopkins. Here they are, champion versus champion. Sergey Kovalev. Bernard Hopkins. There they are, ladies and gentlemen, Atlantic City. Let's cheer them on. Tomorrow, live on HBO, Championship Boxing. Oscar De La Hoya.
Hopkins. HBO, ladies and gentlemen, Atlantic City. The alien Bernard Hopkins, 49 years old, takes on the Crusher, Sergey Kovalev.